Greetings, everybody, from the Dank Basement. I am Paul, your wicked Uncle Squinty, with another nasal snuff review. Today, we're taking a look at the Mullins and Wesley Covent Particular. I'm probably holding it completely wrong, no worries. I don't know very much about this snuff, frankly. Let's find out what we've got in the tin. I just broke the seal on this. Yeah, it smells like an SP. I'm smelling bergamot. I'm smelling something that is vaguely floral, but not really there. Might just be the smell of the base tobacco. Ooh, this is fine. This is a lot like talcum powder as far as fineness goes. And not terribly moist, even though this is a brand new tin. I'm going to warm the pinch for just a second. As I said, not a lot of information on this online, so I couldn't cheat and get myself all pumped up with a lot of information before doing this review. Going into this kind of cold. Okay, I've just warmed my pinch there for a few seconds. Let's see what we have. Yeah, it's really fine. Dusty. Here we go. Up yours. Yeah, there's bergamot, and it is hard to sniff. Be careful with this one. Not a beginner snuff. If you are unused to taking finely milled snuffs, be super, super careful. Give me a chance to analyze. These are the Dixie Dregs. The song is called Twigs Approved. Okay, I am definitely smelling some bergamot there. But beyond the bergamot, there's something that's vaguely vanilla scented, perhaps tonquin or tonka bean. And you get a lot of the base tobacco. Now here's the trick. I think a large portion of the base tobacco is Brazil tobacco, i.e. Brazil, South America. The rest seems to be the usual Malawi burley tobacco. It's very good. Now the nicotine after a couple of little pinches is actually a little bit above average to me. On a scale of 1 to 10 where 1 is no nicotine, 10 is way too much, this is a 6 to 7 depending on your tolerance. Not bad. But on the squinty scale where 1 is disgusting and 5 is delicious, this is a 5 and then some. I really like it. Now it's not cheap. Mr. Snuff sells this, I think, for about $6 US for a 25 gram tin. If you go to the shop in Covent Garden, they do have a shop, and it will cost you about, I think it's £4.60 in English money. Not bad at all. I suggest you get some if you can. Mullins and Wesley Covent Particular. From the Dank Basement, I am Paul. Your wicked Uncle Squinty. I appreciate the subscriptions, the comments, pressing the like button. Have a nice day.